Given two normalized vectors, the cosine of the angle between them is computed by the dot product operation. So this is the dot, it's a big dot, and these are denoted as vectors by putting arrows over them. The dot product is equivalent to multiplying the x value of a times the x value of b, and so on with y and z, and then adding these up together. Say I have these two normalized vectors, and I want to find the cosine of the angle between them. The dot product is then 0 times 0.8, and so on. The next two values multiplied, and so on. This comes out to be these three terms added together, which equals 0.6. So this is the cosine of the angle between these two vectors. Out of curiosity, if we take the arc cosine of this value, 0.6, we get 53.13 degrees. However, we don't really care about the angle. We truly want the cosine, as this is how much we'll scale the light's contribution to the surface. The dot product is a little mysterious and is so fundamental to a large part of computer graphics that it's worth building up some understanding of what it really means. Why does this operation have any connection with cosine?